Welcome back, everybody. It's Zest, it's Alice Mayer, and now we are on the fourth. Oops. The fourth world. Wait, shoot. Don't tell me I forgot. Okay, I never really figured him out. Wait, what? Oh my gosh. I gotta start off with a maze. That's okay. What's this? What are you? Why is there blood? Huh. Which way am I supposed to end up going though? Hello. Yeah, which means I see. What? You fix up your hair well. No, fine. I've no time to cut it and I don't know how. That means you can't? Sure, you can just fumble it. I'm sure I'll be amusing whatever happens. Isn't this fine? I think Camo's staying in the same place. But what you did, teacher? You told me to stay here because I was on my own. Teacher, you're weird. We? All three of us? I don't know what's doing here. It is quite delicious, however. Took a broad up into all kinds of lands. The differences in places were rather interesting, though at first I tend to overcook everything. Cool. What are you? You won't make me dead, will you? No? Why is the teacher always telling them to not go anywhere? Oh, what's that? Oh, there's a singing. Another shard of blah blah blah. Really though, like, what is up with teacher? Isn't this the last teacher? No. Hey, listen, I'm a spider. I was dozing off when someone took my legs. Okay. I'm not doing anything, you do it. Okay. Capiche? Okay. How do you even begin to look for a spider's legs? Do I have anything that's... No. Are they all in these holes? Baby duck. Okay. So that's where they're at. Why did they bury them? Isn't this only aiding him in getting being okay, so I guess there's map to check. Wait, how many legs was it? Okay. What if they're not the right legs? Gonna have to save and make sure. That's pretty lucky. Must not get to mess up. I found myself mighty hungry. Eight. Close your eyes. I want to hit the dark as possible. He may attack us. It does seem rather rough. Oh, wow. You didn't even speak up before. Just close them quick. Close, close, close. Now take a deep breath of of bad stuff. Don't know where we're at. Don't know where we're at. No! I was dreaming, it's not. I know these places, and yet I don't, and I'm tired of walking. What? Yeah, why didn't you just choose to leave on your own? She's asking the right questions. I should get to move on while it's been that way. And do you think you're always not sure. Perhaps you can no longer feel that you're unhappy. This is just what I think, but you can't compare happiness and unhappiness between people. They're both just obstacles on the path you take. You're confusing, teacher. Only answer what makes an adult. So your teacher's still a child? Okay. Wow. Fine, now let's proceed. She's spoiled. Why are you two alive? You feel so dead. Okay. What's her name again? Stella? Frick. You know, she may be asking the right questions, but she. Who are you? Who the heck are you? Something's right hand, right leg, right left leg, left eye. Just hold on, hold on. Right hand, right leg, left eye. Those white stick things, bones. That's right, they're bones. It's serious, right out of the way. Okay. Alan, you do it. Thanks, Stella. You're great. Oh my goodness. Wait, did I get it? No. Apparently not. Why did it just like. Did I not get it? Why. Do I need to like get a. Oh shit. What? Come back here. Why are you running out? Stop. Stop it. Did I get you? That is weird. Why were they just running around like that? That body part should not do that. Is that everything? Oh, that's so weird. Never again, please. Did I get him? He doesn't show up in my... Ah, no. Shit. What? What are they doing? What's the purpose of that? Nothing. That's what. Why isn't the music going still? I thought Elvis got crushed easily. Okay. Now who are you? Okay. You're not... Why? Boy, gloomy face all around. Hey, how's if it hurts? You wanna have me free you? Yeah. Oh my gosh. A fine death. Nothing about keeper promise. It's pretty funny though. Didn't steal anything from you, but you're just like the rest. Just didn't have much of it in the first place. Huh? She doesn't like to work much. What the heck are you? Names of everyone. One day I'll be carved into this cold block. Tell me the people when they are forgotten die a second time. Oh my gosh. What story is Stella's? Snow White? Maybe? Is it boss battle time? They've been buried or hidden somewhere. Am I gonna have to like click on every single grave? Maybe. Oh my gosh. Let's just call it a piano key, not a note. I have to check every single one like this. How many do I need? Just one. Okay. At least I haven't needed to like figure out a confusing riddle. Back, 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 back. So that's like five. already know. What? Yeah, I do. I just want to listen to this for a little bit. End. Alright, but it's not, is it, I was getting like, I didn't want to do too much of it, you know? Turns out, I couldn't reach the filter of the jazz I just watched from up high. I found it pretty, so I approached it. Teacher said he doesn't like his own name either. Teacher's still hiding something. I leave it to you. If it was love, they died. Should have eaten the poison. Is she Snow White? No one. Oh. What? Has the same eyes. I don't know why, but they're dead, all of them. They've long been searching, but they can't find it. But teacher, you understand, don't you? The words toward the end are too weird to read. Did I just kill my friend? If I had eaten it with her? Wait. Okay, so I'm saved there. I'm gonna load it. And I'm gonna see what would have happened if I had eaten it with her. Yep. Okay. Welcome back. All the keys have been returned through the stupendous work. Things from the world. Well, none of that seems. The pages though, it seems there's only one. Well, that's fine. Just means a lot of blank pages. What? Black notebook. Wait to make from the dream. It's not quite a dream, but I guess I can tell you a way. There are two ways to link the world and your world. One of them, well, let's say, wouldn't be an option for you. The other is for an Alice to stab this key into the one they feel is most evil. Huh? Okay. I'll unless it's unstable in this world, so if they stay long, they'll lose foam. Okay, well, I'm gonna leave it there. So, y'all have a good night, good day, good whatever it is. Good luck with work, good luck with school, good luck with all your ambitions and goals. I hope you achieve them. And I'll see you again. Bye.